Winter is coming. This is sneak peek number one for the December update coming to Clash of Clans. Today we are confirming that a winter theme, two new magical items, as well as a new Christmas tree are all being added to the game. Thank you guys for tuning into this video though. My name is Bisectatron. I'll be covering this entire update through all the sneak peeks, so be sure to be subscribed for future sneak peeks coming on the channel very soon. But anyway, let's take a look at these two new magical items, starting here with the first one, the Shovel of Obstacles. This mighty shovel allows you to move the unmovable obstacles. No actual shoveling needed, works in both villages. So essentially, not just removing obstacles, but moving them. We got a nice little tree sitting over here. We hit the button and we can move it for the price of one Shovel of Obstacles potions. So anyway, we'll put the tree down right here and then boom, we're done. It has been moved, and it's a cool new feature for those of you who like to decorate your base. You don't have to wait for a random obstacle to spawn in just the right place. Now you can move it as long as it's there for just the price of one of these potions. So a cool quality of life change there. Now our next new magical item is the Hero Potion. Temporarily add up to +5 levels to all heroes for 1 hour. These new levels though cannot exceed the maximum Town Hall level, so in Clan Wars you can't get level 65 heroes. Sorry, not gonna happen Town Hall 12. It only goes up to what your max would otherwise be for your Town Hall, so it works for people that are still trying to upgrade those heroes. If you're in an important war, you have to do an important attack, you can get those heroes 5 levels up as needed. So I went ahead and used it. My queen's now level 6 instead of level 1, so that's kind of cool there. Now the final thing for this sneak peek, which is relatively short today, is the new Christmas tree, which I can't even show because I don't have it in the developer build yet, but it looks something like that regular tree, except more Christmassy. So I hope that helps describe it to you guys. So yeah, that's pretty much it. Hope you guys like the new winter theme, by the way. It's once again snowing in your village. I went ahead and showed the new tricked out Builder Hut and Elixir Drill that have some snow on them. A pretty short video today, not a whole lot in this sneak peek, unfortunately, but I can promise you there's going to be a ton of cool new stuff coming out very soon, so be sure to be subscribed if you're not already, and I will see you guys very soon with some very exciting sneak peeks. Until then, Bisectatron out.